Right there. Turn your wheel this way. Yeah. That's the line. Back up a little bit. A little bit. Right there. Wheel this way. Not quite that much. Wheels that way a little bit. Right there. Yeah. Hey, come back a little bit more. Right there. See if you can ride up this rock. Like, turn this way a little bit more. Right there. Maybe a little bit more. Right there. Now bump it. No. That way. Right there. Hey, Jeremy, see if you can get a little bit more right. Right there, right, whoa. Yeah. Yep. To be careful. The only thing that might be a challenge is getting up that ledge right there where I'm parked at. No, the hill's fine.
Yeah.
Oh, right there in front of me.
There's that one more ledge.
Yeah.
Busted one?
Yeah, that's
right. I don't know if they're gonna be able to start right now.
I thought it did, dude. I really thought it did. That front was broke.
got spares.
Oh, I know. I told Ryan I'll go back.
I'll give you the other one back again.
Oh my gosh. What happened to this trail? Holy crap.
Say that again.
It's squeezing your back tires together right when you let off.
Yeah, is my back driver's tire getting underneath that rock?
It's not getting under the rock. It's just the big rock beside you is pushing you in to the left, and your driver's side is not moving. It's not budging.
It wouldn't go here, Ryan.
I'm
excited.
You were supposed to get it out. Yeah, I ain't doing this three wheel.
Oh, that's right. You're bugging now, aren't you?
We've done all this.
Hey?
I said, we've done this. But, yeah.
I mean, it just washes out. Changes every time there's a storm.
No doubt this is work. Definitely wasn't that bad. This one was pretty bad.
Oh, once you get past this, pretty good.
Yeah, we turn and go up a hill and then we're out.
Damn, dude.
I know.
What happened?
Got washed out bad.
Ryan, you're not in a crawler.
Dude, I was feeling where the back tires were hitting the rock, man.
I don't know, there's nowhere to go. There's nowhere to go.
Once you get up here, just ride it back around, baby.
No, go this way, that's the easy way.
I don't even know if it's easy.
It
like slid.
I think those extra plugs gave you the right bite.
Hey, H, back up a hair. Cut your wheels right. All right, that cut them. Up. There you go.
Hey, Ron, what do you think about just pulling over out here and let me just hook it up to him?
All right. Yeah.
Hey, doesn't Chris stop it?
Stay on the gas, right there. Okay. It's because of my awesome strength. You ready for this, Benjamin? Let me take a break first, Benjamin. I'm just kidding.
I'm ready to earn my purse.
No, don't you get that thing from Jeremy. Hey, Dad.
It at the back here, at the end of the prop shaft. Shear the rear yoke.
Nice. Hey, is that the one I have?
No.
I've got the one.
I don't know which you've got.
I don't think I got it here, because I think all that's in the trailer.
Oh, it is, yeah.
Yeah.
We're
going
to definitely have to winch you out.
Up on that tree.
That prop shaft broke, man.
I didn't even get that hard.
Ricky's broke last trip too. Same place.
Hey, does Brian have like a part
in the world? Yeah. here at the mount up right up there, we'll stop where we got service. This side over here?
Yeah.
My back driver?
Yeah. Well, I don't know.
God dang.
Hey, what am I hung up on?
Nothing right yet.
That right there is the only thing, right?
Yeah. What your front tire's on, I think, is what the back's getting hung on. Go. Damn. You're just gonna have to rot it like that. Ain't nowhere to go. There you go.
First.
Damn.